What's the deal, y'all? Small Town Marv, back at it again with another reaction. Now, before we even get into the video, y'all go ahead and give this video a like. Also, subscribe, man. Hit that bell so you can get all the heat, man. Because if you hit that bell, my notifications, literally, when I post, they'll pop up on the screen. You know what I'm saying? Your notification bar on your phone. And all you gotta do is click and go, boop, Small Town Marv, boop. I'm gonna go ahead and watch this shit, boop. And you go right to that shit. You don't even gotta type my name in. I got a long ass name. You ain't gotta type my name in. Now, today, we got Mulatto In and Out featuring City Girls. Mulatto, we got you again, baby. We got you again. You were consistent on the last two songs we did from you. You were even consistent in the cyphers we did from you. I'm gonna need you to be consistent in this too. Because I don't know what City Girls do. I don't bump City Girls. I don't know what they do. I'm pretty sure they talk about, I'm going to make that nigga eat my pussy too, but like, I don't know what they do. That's probably the only thing I know that they do. But I know what you do. I'm going to need you to backpack them. I'm looking at you, Mulatto. This song need to be fired because of you, and you need to carry them. So it really need to be, it's really on both of y'all, but I'm blaming you if it's ass. I'm just going to say that.
Okay.
Only big talk shit come out my mouth. You know hey, sex okay. Too good, can't leave the house. Uh-huh. I'm a sport ass bitch, I like the pout. Mm-hmm. My nigga pop that shit if you pull it out. It go in and out. My nigga pop that shit if you pull it out. My nigga pop that shit if you pull it out.
This already feel like a song where I can already hear them say, I'ma make them niggas eat my pussy, all types. I can already like, I can feel it. I hear the beat. I hear her coming in. City Girls probably go in the song off whatever, but I hear the beat. This is one of the hard beats I was talking about. She be rapping on hard shit. I mean, this is a shake that ass beat. Like it's up tempo, like doo 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 doo. Like you, like make a girl like kind of want to shake her ass. Well, I could see that, but she gonna rap on this bitch too. So I mean, she gonna talk the shit. Who knows? But like, we want that shit, Mulatto. I'ma need it from you. I'ma need you to talk, baby girl, cause you got it. You have it. And I wanna give it to you so we can have it together.
I'ma pop it if I pull out. Trap hood, okay. Make them pull out. I be yep. Trying to keep it classy, hold on, make me bring the hood out. If the bitch ooh. Won't beef, tell her pull up to the cookout. Big lotto, big back ends, yeah, bitch, I'm booked out. In and out, I'ma put it in his mouth. With my crown, I'm the queen of the south. My wrist water,
queen of the south.
Water don't drown. Yep. Locking my Dior, I dare a bitch to run.
Here's the flow again. The flow is back. She always, like, she never, like, with that flow, she never amazes me. That flow always hard, like she sound like one of them females like, I wouldn't be scared of you, but I'd be scared of you. She come in there and be like, I put this pussy on you, nigga. You gonna do what? I'd be honored, but bitch, you better stop talking to me like that. Her whole demeanor is scary. Scary. I like scary. You know what I'm saying? But, oh yeah, she talking her shit. She starting to heat up. Mulatto, I want to hear more, baby. I want to hear more. Talk. I just need to hear. I'm gonna make that nigga eat my pussy one time. I just want to hear it one time. Cause when I hear it, I'm gonna walk off.
Damn. It hit harder when you come up from the bottom.
Tell yeah, dude.
21, bitch, I'm a motherfucking problem.
Yep.
Nigga ain't know how to eat it, but
she's 21?
I put it on the once and then forgot him. Only big talk shit come out my mouth. You know the sex too good, can't leave the house.
Oh. I feel like sex with her amazing. I ain't gonna lie.
It go.
I'm not gonna lie. She be talking about I put this pussy on him. I made him look. Pussy is a very persuasive thing. If she was to come over here and just throw that ass on me, you could have a baby. Want a baby, Mulatto? I like how you rapping. I like how you looking too. Oh my God. Does anybody know who she signed to? Like, if anybody know who she signed to, go ahead and drop that right now in the comments. Who was she signed to? Who was her record label? I should probably look up that shit and see. I could probably go on Apple Music and see. That girl is... Where y'all find her at? She fought... Where she been at?
It go in and out, in
Okay, City Girls.
Eat my pussy coming home from the heat game.
Yup, they did it. They did it.
Changes. Boss bitch, boy, I'm too dangerous. Make a trap, nigga, come about them palm angels. I ain't cheating with no nigga, we was entangled. I was skipping school, y'all was singing Star Spangled. Fuck a backseat, trying to get them car.
I told y'all, literally, I said this. I said I was going to walk off when they... I said, let me hear. I'm going to make that nigga eat my pussy, bro. I didn't walk off. She said, I'm going to make that nigga eat my pussy coming home from the heat game. He got to eat the pussy coming home from the game. And because the Heat's still in the playoffs. Why she do that? I'm not about to play with... No. Why do girls rappers always rap like this? It's my pussy this, my pussy that. He either gonna pay for the, like, ain't a amount of money that can pay for this pussy, but I put this pussy on him anyway. Like, I don't understand, but it be fire. City Girls, talk your shit. I'm listening, but that shit was, the shit was fire, but it was funny too. Like, talk your shit.
To the seat in my mouth, in and out, quick and fast, pull it out, make a trip, put it straight up in my ass. Give me
whoa,
cash,
we don't do ass shit. Might
never
no, we
hit
don't.
Again, never suck your dick again. Tell a check is good riddance.
I ain't dancing to that.
Still the same bitch, y'all ain't fucking with.
Okay.
Fresh up out the feds, fuck the government.
Okay.
I don't clear rooms by who I'm fucking with. Really don't need these niggas, so I brother them. Pop my shit, I ain't scared of no bitch. New AP for every time I took those risks. Don't test my wrist, won't pass this quiz. You bitches was in and out.
So, City Girls have, how many people is in City Girls? Is it two or is it three? Because the song ain't over and it got like another 45 seconds left. So, is City Girls two people or is it three people or is it four people? Like, y'all let me know. Right now in the comments, drop that also below. They flow, I'm not gonna lie. City Girls flow, they all compliment, like the two that just went up, they all complimented each other, I'm not gonna lie. But Mulatto's flow? Way different, way more masculine, way more fire, but we still gonna put some respect on the song, you know what I'm saying, on City Girl's name, because like I said, they heard how Mulatto was coming, they came too. They came with the heat too. I'm not mad. Will y'all finish off the song strong though? Will Mulatto get back on the beat though? Because that's what I really want to hear you, baby girl. I want to hear you. I want to hear you.
I'm still at big. Only big talk shit come out my mouth. You know the set's too good, can't leave the house. I'm a sport ass bitch, I like to pout. My nigga pop that shit if you pull it out. It go in and out, in and out, in and out, in and out. My nigga pop that shit if you pull it out. My nigga pop that shit if you pull it out. It go
in and out, in and out, in and out, in and out. I'ma put it in her mouth, I'ma put it in her mouth, I'ma put it in her mouth, I'ma put it in her mouth. Hey, I'ma put it in, I'ma put it in, I'ma put it in, I'ma put it in. We just listened to a whole shaking ass song. And while I was listening to it, I was imagining Mulatto shake ass the whole entire fucking time. Cause that girl got cake and she, man, that's that black queen. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Oh my God. But, man, but that was Mulatto In and Out featuring the City Girls, man. Y'all go ahead and get this video a like. Y'all go ahead and subscribe, man. Hit that bell so y'all can get all of the shit I'm posting. Like I said, skits, reactions, TV shows, podcasts, dance battles, and much more. I'm coming out with the shit, man. So do not sleep on me. Do not sleep. I'm coming with the heat. And Mulatto and the City Girls on this song, I ain't gonna lie, they came with it. They came with the shaking ass vibes, but they came with that talking shit too. That get a girl's little flame, a little flair. You know, I'm not mad at it. I'm not mad. Give them a little flame, a little flair. I get it. Girls wanna hop in their vibe, and I understand. So look, girls, I know it ain't summer no more, and you're not gonna have a hot girl summer. But if you wanna shake ass, and you need an ass song, you need a song that you need to shake ass to. This is the song you shake ass to, ladies. I put money. I hear this in the summertime too, and I'ma see a bitch shaking ass on Snapchat. On God, but they came through. They did their thing. City Girls matched the energy that Mulatto had. So if I was to rate this song for real, it's an ass shaking song, but it was still a good 7 out of 10. Easy, 7 out of 10. Easy. Straight, add it to the playlist. So be it. But this was Small Town Marv. I am signing out. I will catch y'all in the next reaction, man. And don't make sure y'all look. See, I ain't even put up the peace sign yet. Look. It's up, but I ain't say peace yet. Y'all make sure y'all go ahead and like this bitch and subscribe on the road to 1K. Now, this is Small Town Marv, and now I'm out. Peace.